whistler stands below, a minstrel of empty streets. The whistler stands below, a minstrel of empty streets.
I think you all need to know about the Illuminati, about the OTO, Scottish New York Rites, Order of Skull and Bones, the CFR, the Bilderberg Group, the Club of Rome, the British Empire, the Bohemian Grove, the Black Nobility, the riddles within the stones, the warners from William Cooper, George Maxwell, Alex Jones, the truth behind the throne, the three sovereign cities, the international bankers, the 13 committees, the Rothschilds, Rockefellers, Russell, the Merovingians, the 13 glorious bloodlines, enslavement of every citizen. They'll call up the hits, the written mission, the system, the Knights of the Crusades, the gold of Solomon's temple, the Inquisition, the Vatican, the Pope and the Queen, high on top of the pyramid, the mark of the beast, the trilateral commission, the UN, the League of Nations, the round table, anti-lefase, church of Satan, pipes, morals, and dogma, the book of the law, Dante's Inferno, paradise lost, mythological gods, and ancient sacred rituals, different fraternal orders for elected individuals, the order of the serpent, the order of the secret, the order of the builder, border of the golden eagle, the order of the eastern star, the iron hog, the order of the owl, the golden key, the golden rod, did I forget to mention order of temple audiences, the order of the pink goat, the order of the mystics, the order of the arrow, of the shield, the order of the shepherd, noble sword, a secluded new world, I could go on forever, you need to know about the shadow masters, hidden knowledge, about the Masonic monarchies, politicians and scholars, ambassadors, presidents, American forefathers, different religious backgrounds, political parties, democracy, comic Nazis, the rise of the new right, the slaves who build the kingdom while being watched by the new knights, the knights of the apocalypse, the knights of the altar, the knights of Columbus, the Eulogia, knights of Malta, the knights of St. Peter, St. Richard, St. Paul, the knights of the sword, the knights of the Holy Cross, the Royal R Square, the knights of the globe, and these are the organizations that will take control, and what you don't know will hurt, will kill. The new world order, Israel is here. Teach your family, your lovers, your kids. Everyone must know these people exist. What you don't know will hurt, will kill. The new world order, Israel is here. Teach your family, your lovers, your kids. Everyone must know these people exist. What you don't know will hurt, will kill. The new world order, Israel is here. Teach your family, your lovers, your kids. Everyone must know these people exist.
And here before the Congressional Committee, tell what I knew about Hitler.
The world has been a secret.
An attempt to set up a fascist dictatorship. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist.
The very word secrecy is repugnant. A free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically, opposed to secret societies, secret oaths, and the secret proceedings.
President Bush signed a formal agreement that will end the United States as we know it, and he took the step without approval from either the U.S. Congress or the people of the United States.